Charlie Bowen with the 1937 Flood, and I'm here to welcome you to a feature we call the Flood Legacy Films. This is a series of 8 documentaries built around the audio and photos coming out of parties that my wife Pamela and I started hosting, well, almost a half century ago now. This particular film features music from the very first time we ever thought to record any of those crazy semi-annual gatherings that our friends came to call the Bowen Bash. Let me tell you how the bashes came to be. By mid-1972, Pamela and I had started feeling quite grown up. We had been married for more than 3 years. We had both graduated from college, and we had responsible jobs as reporters for the Huntington, West Virginia newspapers. But we hadn't given up all our youthful diversions. For instance, we both loved music. Of course, Pamela and I had played music together in the coffeehouses and folk music parties during our years of dating in the late 1960s. After our marriage, we had given up music for a while, finding it more fun to play with each other than we did with our guitars. By the time I got back into music, Pamela had moved on to other interests, writing, photography, horseback riding. But she still loved going to the concerts and the festivals, and there were lots of them to choose from. With longtime friends like Jim Strother, Stu Schneider, Susan Lewis, Jack and Susie Nuckols, we traveled to rural settings in Kentucky and West Virginia to hear the fiddlers and the banjo players, and to meet the new pickers who were learning to play the old tunes. People like H. David Holbrook and Ron Sanders and John Morris. Before long, Pamela and I were thinking about bringing some of this wonderful music to our own living room. In those days, we were living upstairs in a yellow brick South Side Huntington duplex, but the good news was that our downstairs neighbor was reported to be nearly deaf. So the landlord okayed our party plans, so long as we agreed to put down some heavy carpeting to muffle at least some of the sound. We did that, and in August 1972, the invitations went out. Our local music hero and mentor, Terry Goller, came with his guitar to pick with Nuckols and Strother and Holbrook and Schneider. Of course, such a good time demanded an encore. By the following April, we had moved. Okay, it turned out that the old lady downstairs wasn't nearly as deaf as we had thought she was, and our new home was a few blocks away, in a rented house on 13th Avenue. This would be the site of all the rest of the Bowen Bashes for the next 8 years. Coming to the spring 1973 bash were most of the original pickers from the previous summer, plus some exciting newcomers. For instance, our dear friend Bill Hoke had just gotten out of service the previous February and was looking for some fun. In Lexington, Kentucky, he met Holbrook and Strother and Jack and Susie Nuckols. Meanwhile, his cousin, Susan Lewis, told him how a bunch of them were all driving into Huntington for a party. Bill said later, "I remember hearing more music that weekend than I had heard in every coffee house I had been to. Being just out of a 6-year stint in the Navy, I'm thinking, my God, life is good. I was hooked." And of course, we were hooked on Bill, too. He'd be at every bash from then on in that old blue house. Another newcomer to the April 73 gathering was auto harpist David Payton. Of course, Pamela and I'd known Dave for more than 5 years by then. Not only were he and his wife Susan fellow journalists with us at the Huntington newspapers, but back in the 60s, Dave had come to many of the folk music parties where Pamela and I had played, and he was a good friend of Terry Goller's. Now, sadly, those first two bashes are lost to the ages. Stupidly, we didn't think to turn on a tape recorder, but by the time of the third bash the following year, we had wised up. With the help of Stu Schneider at the controls, we started recording the highlights of the May 1974 bash, and we would record them from then on. That May 1974 party is the basis for this legacy film. So come on in. The party's just getting started. It's a classic folk music affair, a sweet mix of saucy and serious. Well, not too serious. For instance, listen here as Dave Payton finishes the auto harp tune he's just written and then tells us its R-rated title.
Thank you. little song called I Love You So F***ing Much I
Woke up this morning, put on my slippers, walked in the kitchen and died. And oh, what a feeling as my soul came through the ceiling. Going up into heaven I did ride. When I got there they did say, John, it happened this way. Slipped upon the floor and hit your head. And all the angels say, just before you passed away, these were the very last words that you said. You said, please don't bury me down in the cold, cold ground. I'd rather have you cut me up, pass me all around. Oh, throw my brain in a hurricane, and the blind can have my eyes, and the deaf can take both of my ears if they don't mind the size. Oh, give my stomach to Milwaukee if they run out of beer. Give my socks in a cedar box, just put them out of here. Oh, Venus de Milo can have my arm, look out, got your nose. Give my love to the junk man, give my love to Rose. But please don't bury me down in the cold, cold ground. I'd rather have them cut me up, pass me all around. Throw my brain in a hurricane and the blind can have my eyes. And the deaf can take both of my ears if they don't mind the size. Oh, give my feet to the footloose, careless, fancy free. Give my knees to the needy, don't pull that stuff on me. Oh, hand me down my walking cane, it's a sin to tell a lie. Pass my mouth way down south, kiss my ass goodbye. But please don't bury me down in the cold, cold ground. I'd rather have them cut me up, pass me all around. Oh, throw my brain in a hurricane, and the blind can have my eyes. And the deaf can take both of my ears if they don't mind the size.
Back to your old Charleston far away. got Franklin near Roosevelt back again. Since Roosevelt's been elected, moonshine liquor's been corrected. We've got legal wine, whiskey, beer, and gin.
Let's play it.
Be handy, cause good old times are coming back again.
Hallelujah!
Well, you can laugh and tell a joke, you can dance and drink and smoke. We've got Franklin D. Roosevelt back again. Back again.
Back again.
Back again.
Back again.
Back again.
We've got Franklin D. Roosevelt back again. We've got money in our jeans, we can travel with the queens. We've got Franklin D. Roosevelt back again.
There, boy.
No more red line, I'm glad to say, cause a donkey won election day. No standing in that snowing, blowing rain. Things in full sway. We're all working and are getting our pay. We've got Franklin D. Roosevelt back again.
Back again.
Back again.
Back again.
Back again.
We've got Franklin D. Roosevelt back again. Since Roosevelt's been elected, moonshine liquor's been corrected. We've got legal wine, whiskey, beer, and gin.
Take me home, where the mocking bird sings me a sleep.
Yonder comes a train coming down the line, trying to make up all of the lost time from Buffalo, Washington. I'm down here crying cause she's gone. Feel like I'm dying cause she's gone. She's solid gone. my baby left me. Even took my shoes and a pill of manly throw down the worry blue. She's gone, Sally's gone.
I'm down here crying cause she's gone. Feel like I'm dying cause she's gone. Sally's gone.
Well, I'm going up north, going up north this fall. If luck don't change, I won't be back at all. My honey, babe, I'm leaving you.
I'm down here crying cause she's gone. Feel like I'm dying cause she's gone. She's solid gone.
Lay my head on some railroad line and let that cannonball pass by my mind from Buffalo to Washington.
I'm down here crying cause she's gone. Feel like I'm dying cause she's gone. She's solid gone
last time, Charles.
Thank you.
shirt, I'm sailing round the sea. I think handsome Molly where she may be.
Thank you. Take a whiff off me, everybody, take a whiff off me. It's a hey, hey, honey, take a whiff off me. Take a whiff off me, everybody, take a whiff off me. It's a hey, hey, honey, take a whiff off me. I'm going up Grand Street, coming up Main, looking for a woman that sells cocaine. It's a hey, hey, honey, take a whiff off me. Take a whiff off me, everybody, take a whiff off me. It's a hey, hey, honey, take a whiff off me. I love my whiskey and I love my gin, but the way I love my coke is a goddamn sin. It's a hey, hey, honey, take a whiff off me. Take a whiff off me, everybody, take a whiff off me. It's a hey, hey, honey, take a whiff off me. I looked in my pocket, I pulled out my poke, a note in my poke said, no more coke. It's a hey, hey, honey, take a whiff off me. Take a whiff off me, everybody, take a whiff off me. It's a hey, hey, honey, take a whiff off me. Went to bed last night singing a song, woke up this morning and my nose was gone. It's a hey, hey, honey, take a whiff off me. Take a whiff off me, everybody, take a whiff off me. Hey, hey, honey, take a whiff off me. Cocaine for horses, not for men. Doctor said I'll kick you, but you don't say when. It's a hey, hey, honey, take a whiff off me. Take a whiff off me, everybody, take a whiff off me. Hey, hey, honey, take a whiff off me. Well, ever since Beatles went out of style, you can see it's doing coke all the while. It's a hey, hey, honey, take a whiff off me. Take a whiff off me, everybody, take a whiff off me. It's a hey, hey, honey, take a whiff off me. Do it again. Take a whiff off me, everybody, take a whiff off me. It's a hey, hey, honey, take a whiff off me.
Deck of cards, I lay my money down. Gambled down in Mexico and I've gambled up in Maine. I'm going back to Georgia and gamble my last game. And gamble my last game and gamble my last game. I'm going back to Georgia and gamble my last game. Well, I had not been in Georgia many more weeks than three. Fell in love with a pretty little girl and she fell in love with me. Took me in her parlor and she cooled me with her fan. Whispered low in her mother's ear, I love that gambling man. I love that gambling man, I love that gambling man. Whispered low in her mother's ear, I love that gambling man. Oh, daughter, oh, dear daughter, how can you treat me so? Leave your dear old mother and with the gambler go. Mother, oh, dear mother, you know I love you well. But the way I love that gambling man, no human tongue can tell. No human tongue can tell, no human tongue can tell. Way I love that gambling man, no human tongue can tell. Well, my daddy, he was a gambler. Taught me how to play. Taught me how to stand my hand. Ace, deuce, jack, and trade. Gambled down in Mexico and I've gambled up in Maine. I'm going back to Georgia and gamble my last game. And gamble my last game, and gamble my last game. I'm going back to Georgia and gamble my last game.
Thank you. Hop up, pretty girls, don't be afraid. Hop up, pretty girls, don't be afraid. Hop up, pretty girls, don't be afraid. Hop up, pretty girls, don't be afraid.
Sitting on 24th Street with another woman sitting on his knee. He whispered softly in her ear, "Darling, do you love me? Oh, I love my honey, God knows I do. One thing I won't deny, if I knew my honey didn't love me true, I would take more feet and die." I took morphine last Saturday night. Lord, I took it in a dangerous way. If it had not been for the doctor, oh Lord, I would have been in my grave today. So see that train coming on down, coming on down that line. It stole some other woman's husband and gone. God knows it can't take mine. So it's peach and honey, rock and ride. Baby, let me tell you my dream. I dreamed last night I had a pocket full of money, and I was rolling in a big dice game. But when I woke, I found it all a joke. I didn't have a brownie to my name. Yep. It was late last night. Old Reuben, he came home. He rocked so low at the door. And I got up in my stocking feet, saying, "Baby, don't you rock anymore."
Jolly good.
Of New Orleans, Illinois Central, Monday morning rep. 15 cars, 15 restless riders, 3 conductors, 25 sacks of mail. And they're all up on the southbound Odyssey, and the train pulls out of Kankakee, rolling past the houses, fields, and farms, past the towns that have no names, and freight yards full of old black men, and graveyards of rusted automobiles. Singing, "Good morning, America, how are you?" Singing, "Don't you know me, I'm your native son." I'm the train called the City of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. I was dealing cards with the old men in the club car. It was penny a point, ain't no one keeping score. Oh, past the paper bag that holds the bottle, you can hear the wheels are rumbling through the floor. And the sons of Pullman porters and the sons of engineers ride their father's magic carpet made of steam. Mothers with their babes asleep are rocking to the gentle beat. The rhythm of the rails is all a dream. Singing, good morning America, how are you? Singing, don't you know me, I'm your native son. I'm the train called the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Nighttime on the city of New Orleans, changing cars in Memphis, Tennessee. Halfway home we'll be there by morning, through the Mississippi darkness rolling to the sea. And all the towns and faces seem to change into a bad dream. The steel rail, it ain't heard the news. Conductor sings his song again, and the passengers will please refrain. This train's got the disappearing railroad blues. Singing, good night America, how are you? Singing, don't you know me, I'm your native son. I'm the train called the city of New Orleans. I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Okay, last time.
Just to pass the time away before we held our show, I heard a little mission band playing with all their might. I gave my soul to Jesus and left the shore that night. The day will soon be over, and evening will be done. No more gems to be gathered, so let us all press on. When Jesus comes to claim us and says it is enough, the diamonds will be shining no longer in the rough.
Child, my family would travel down to western Kentucky, where my parents were born, to a backwards old town so often remembered so many times that my memory is a one. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Well, I'm a sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. Well, sometimes we travel right down the Green River to the abandoned old prison down by Avery Hill, where the air smelled like snakes. We'd shoot with our pistols, but empty pop bottles is all we would kill. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? But I'm a sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. Then the coal company came with the world's largest shovel, and they tortured the timbers and they stripped all the land. And they dug further coal till the land was forsaken, and they wrote it all down as the progress of man. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away. When I die, let my ashes roll down the Green River. Let my soul roll on up to the Rochester Dam. I'll be halfway to heaven with the paradise awaiting, just 5 miles away from wherever I am. And Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay? But I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late in asking. Mr. Peabody's coal train has hauled it away.
I remember the year I begun to haul it from the summertime. Way back in them good old days when you could find whiskey, beer, and wine. I'd walk up to you every noon, I strictly happened to find. And every day in the morning, I'd dim right home with a bull at the end of the line. Been wagging the for over 20 years and living on the farm. Bet $100 or a half a gin to kick, I'll be here when the truck's is gone. Find a whiskey that's good. Done quit all my drinking, done gone to serving God. I love to go to big meetings, then I'm gonna tell you why. I love to sing and pray to God, sweet heaven, when I die. Been wagging the moon for 20 years and living on the farm. Truck has got a wheel while I hold my line. When my feet and body get cold, I'm walking half the time. They affect my power, they understand my talk. And when I holler, we get right, they know just how to walk. Heaven, and I'll tell you just how I feel. I'd rather drive a wagon and go to heaven than to hell in an automobile. Been wagging up over 20 years and living on the farm. I'll bet $100 to have it in the kick. I'll be here when the truck is gone.